Family, me, my sister and my mother, it's not just catching the killers. We want to know why Gauri was killed, because a lot of questions will be answered, and Gauri also needed that.
So we hope it will be done as meticulously as the killers themselves did it, because they have been meticulous. That's all we know, you know. So we are hoping. See, we can't say we are happy. We are not happy. We can't be happy after losing my sister. She was so much to many people. Even if they find the killer, we won't be happy, as my brother said, till the motive is found and who's behind it.
The investigation is still going on. We don't know the killers, and already they have been ready to make a movie out of it. So, and at any cost, me or my sister or my mother, we don't want to make a character out of Gauri, in the way the filmmaker does, because we don't have any defamation at this point, at least.
See, right now, Deepu, a very good friend, has made a fantastic documentary for 1 hour. It's beautiful. So if they are doing research, they can come at a much later. See, they're still in mourning. They're still coping up with so many things. So we need time. And maybe we can talk about it much later when things have, hopefully settled down sometime. Not now.
We feel proud of her that she's got this international award. In fact, Kavita has got a lot of state award, national award. So I got, but today Gauri is getting an international award. It's the first in the Lankesh family, and Lankesh, what road he has shown us, the same path Gauri had gone and walked the same path, and today she's getting an international award in the name of Anna Politkovskaya. Anna was also a journalist from Russia, and she was fighting against the system.
ಇವತ್ತು ಕೂಡ ಡೆಲ್ಲಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ತುಂಬಾ ದೊಡ್ಡ ರ್ಯಾಲಿ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ, ಚೆನ್ನೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ, ಸುಮಾರು ಕಡೆ ನಡೀತಾ ಇದೆ. ಒಂದು ತಿಂಗಳ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ನಾನು ಕೇಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಇಷ್ಟೇ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸಹಕಾರ ಇರಲಿ, ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಬೆಂಬಲ ಇರಲಿ.